a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a total combined weight of 699 pounds, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Roman Reigns, The Shield.
You can just tell by how he comes to the ring that someone's career could end.
In the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
Showing his ability to strike from...
Whoa, whoa!
And now he's back out on the apron. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. The cerebral assassin in total control of this match.
Well, that's it. I got my money on the game.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver. Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts. He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
And he's forced back in the ring.
Triple H. Really tired now.
Hooks the leg, and he kicks out. The game has the arm. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Looks like we're going back inside.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Orton's got him. Oh, what a painful kick.
Dodges to the side of that one.
And there's the flying forearm.
Nice reversal.
Well, I didn't expect to see that. Heads up. What a move. Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Oh, that chair shot landed.
Escorted back through the ropes. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Suddenly, he's in control. Reigns is redefining brutality right in front of our very eyes.
Severe blow to the head. Roman Reigns might be out.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
What a match. And there's a counter by the Animal. Hooks the leg. Wow, pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next.
And the ref sees the tag.
How much more extreme will this match become? Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
But Batista.
That's it. He's out.
And here's a cover.
Two.
It looks like the Mighty Reigns might be falling.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He goes under the bottom rope, and maybe some order will be restored here.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Oh, a last second rescue.
Reigns sit down hard. Another possible momentum shift in this matchup. He swung wild with that one. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
We got a cover.
Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over. Wow, pure brute strength on the part of Roman Reigns. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And will this be it? And only a one count.
Hurt his hand. What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Oh, don't do this. That wasn't very accurate.
Broken up, and that could have been bad.
And we're going back between the ropes. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And there's the submission. This might be it.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
Batista wins. Batista wins.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this.